everyone, Kim and Stacy here, and the excitement is just full steam ahead. We have something for you that is so cool and different. I think you're going to really love it. Introducing Spellbinder's Embossabilities. You know what? What's this look like to you, Kim?
Looks like an embossing folder to me.
We all know what embossing folders are. We love them, of course, but this is no plain embossing folder. This is the first ever double-sided embossing folder. Twice the value, two different designs, one folder. It's pretty amazing, isn't it, Kim?
It is amazing. I love it. It's more innovative.
Quality.
More versatility.
More value.
All built into this single embossing folder.
So basically what we've done is we've taken something that you've loved and we've made it better. Twice the fun. Twice the value. We're introducing 20 designs, which gives you how many options?
40.
40 options for your embossing needs. And this is going to be a really, really great tool for you because the embossing detail in these folders is like none other. It is very much deeper. It is very much more elegant. It is just going to be so cool.
And we have two different sizes. Look, we've got 4.25 by 5.5 and 5 by 7. Twice the fun.
Double your creativity.
There you go.
Enjoy them. They're going to be a hit.
So, Stacy, let's look at some great examples.
Yeah, I think that'll be great. So this is a card that was done by Heidi Blankenship, one of our designers. And as you can see, the detail in here is just amazing. Nice and crisp. Very, very beautiful.
It's so deep. I love it.
Yes.
What do you got over there? I'd like to share with you a project by Leslie. She's actually used both sides of the embossing folder. So for this design...
Oh, so she's actually used double the fun.
That's right.
This side of the folder.
For and this then, strip. And then for the side, she's
flipped
it and used the other side.
Double the value, double the fun.
Double the creativity.
This is a card by Becca Feakin, and this is absolutely stunning. Becca does beautiful work, just like all the Spellbinder's designers. And she's actually used a very special technique to be able to extend the design on the card. And if you go to spellbinderspaperarts.com, you will be able to see instructions on how she accomplished this great technique. I really like the fact that she used our edgeabilities on here as well. It just shows you how Spellbinders continues to marry the product lines together so you get the most value out of the products that you get with Spellbinders.
When you're able to emboss a project, it gives it such a creative and professional look.
It does.
You just can't achieve with any other product.
I think we set the standard for that, for professional looking, beautiful, beautiful designs.
I love this. Judy Hayes has showed us how to get a faux letterpress look with the embossability.
How did she do that?
All she's done is embossed the paper and then taken a dye-based ink and rubbed the rigid base of that dye over, and it's popped that color. And we also have an example of how to do that on our educational video about embossabilities.
Well, I think everybody's going to enjoy this new product line. We're so happy to be able to innovate and bring you new and exciting items for your enjoyment, and have a blast with it.